What is up, Pokemon fans? This is Dash Ketchum. Welcome to the Pokemon TCG series. And today we're doing something a little bit different. Now, today I was just on YouTube doing some stuff. I was watching Trainer TV. If you guys don't know who he is, check him out. He's really awesome. And then he did something called Pokemon Collage. Now, if you guys don't know what that is, basically you have like your Pokemon energy cards, and then you make a Pokemon art. Now, what Trainer TV did was a Pokeball. I'm going to be doing a Ultra Ball. Because, first of all, in the TCG, it's like the best Pokeball in the game. And second of all, why not do Ultra Ball? Because Ultra Ball is awesome. And, when I first saw this stuff, there was a guy who's really talented at it. He did like Cosmo Art and Growlithe and all that stuff. And why not chuck it? So I'm gonna be doing Ultra Ball. That's not like the greatest thing. Cause I was trying to call it today, but it's too challenging. Really challenging. Like, so maybe you guys that haven't tried this should try it, and then you're probably gonna get excited about it. But let's stop talking and get to starting. Okay guys, so here is the Ultra Ball thing. Not really how it looks, but somehow it looks a little bit messed up or something like that. It's probably because, blends in. So there's no gray energy. Well, this is technically gray, but it's supposed to be white. I'm not like the world's greatest artist. I can't be like Mr. Schwartz and that stuff. Shout out to Mr. Schwartz, by the way. Great artist. Make me $5. Just kidding. $10. Just kidding. Just kidding. But yeah, this is how it is. I still like it. I mean, it's not the best, but hey, it is what it is. So that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment if you do. But yeah, that is it, and I will see you all next time. For other awesome TCG players and awesome new prices for Pokemon TCG, check out the Pokemon Evolutionaries and other YouTubers in the description, and check out cccgcastle.com.